was found to blow brightly a strong fire rising from the ground. I had to tolerate the frost, I gave up finding a light. The missing flint has come and gone, out of sight. Started with a spark rising into the flame, it would be a fire touched my chilly heart and warmth consumed the cells. Would the oxygen continue to flow? Time would only tell. I tried to face the rain so my fire won't choke, but this fireplace is transforming into the smoke. Even if I lose foundation, I cannot just quit. If I long for a spark, will you be my flint? One flame can weather storms without its provider. So how can it stand against the venom of sliced fibers? It should have continued to burn, even under anguish. The absence of the flint led to this heart's extinguish. I tried to face the rain so my fire won't choke, but this fireplace is transforming into the smoke. If I lose foundation, I cannot just quit. If I long for a spark, will you be my flint? And as you took away the haven of my flame, how could I not close my doors? I'm sorry I wasn't there to think that you my will to burn. Living for yourself is where you stand. I will not chill in this crater. I will work for something greater, shining like a light in my Father's hand. I try to face the rain so my fire won't choke, but this fireplace is transforming smoke. Even if I lose foundation, I cannot just quit. If I long for a spark, will you be my friend? A second I will waste to start over again. This fireplace will try to rise into heaven. Just be consumed until you provide a flame, God. I'll burn for you. Oh, I'll burn for you. Oh, I'll burn for you.
True media.